All right, we're doing some more recording. Back in Fights and Dead Spaces. I have an exact amount of time that I can do this for today. Right now, I can only do it for... Oh, no, wait. Today is... Never mind. It doesn't matter. I thought I had an exact time. No, it doesn't matter, because today is Memorial Day, so it's relevant. Relevant if I go to the post office or not, because they're not open, so it doesn't even matter anyways, right? Anyway, informant fight, or not fighting the informant, but, you know, the other way around. Oh, bam, 25 damage. I don't want to take 12 damage, so you're going to have to take it instead. Double stun. Dude just gets abused this entire match. It's 15 damage. So we'll just convenient. Forced to do more damage. Exactly the right amount, though. Nice. More pocket sand. Yes, please. Sure. Darn it. 2/3 chance that I get something good. And I get the debilitating effect instead. Oh, why hello there. Damage. 6. Minus 3, minus 3. Still have no movement. Cool. Where's all my movement abilities? Right there, probably. Out you go. Thank you. Slowly slipping away. Wow, still no movement ability. Cool. I need more of them. There we go. Yeah, give me that, please. Going to medical because I need to up my max health. I'm not going to survive on 40 when they start dealing like 30 per turn, or 30 per whatever attack. That's taken care of early, which is nice. Okay. one's dead. Take any damage because that's how armor works. But yeah. That kind of sucked. Can I tackle you out of bounds? No, because this counts as obstruction or whatever dumb reason. Okay. Some health back. That's nice. Why did I do that? I don't need that. I guess, whatever. Now I'll keep them up, I think, so they can whack away at this dude. Damage. Prevented. Well, I dealt damage and I prevented damage at the same time. Push him out of the way. The push. Guy. This is the dark square to stand in. You got this, you got this, and you got this. Like that. Cool. Whatever. Hoping to get a movement card, but I guess not. Cool. A lot of damage, holy crap. Still dead though. Nice. Need that. Increase max twice. Nice. Alright. Ninja fight that I'm not exactly looking forward to. But hopefully I can just shove him off the edge like I did last. Unless he's right next to the wall. Because of course he is. Sand, shoulder throw, ground punch, you're dead, almost. Haven't even fought the actual ninja himself yet because he keeps being pussy and being over there. No movement. Cool. Why doesn't it hit him? He's in the space behind me. That's BS. It's literally air. You're firing air out of your hands. It should be able to hit behind me. Or being supernatural about it. We sort of are. Give me a push. No pushes. Cool. Yes, armor. He's stunned. He shouldn't be able to deal me damage. Whatever. Whatever, whatever. There we go. One turn too late, so I get no health. Yeah. All right. See? Always the elevator. For whatever reason. Cool. I really try to pick up more movement abilities because it seems like I do not have enough. Which is that? Covered by, is it just 20? 28? Stomp. I really stomp. I didn't bother putting in the armor. Skip. Give me my health back, please. Thank you. Hey, enemies that are supposed to be in this level? What? It's a miracle. Swap or whatever. The briefcase, I guess. Okay. My briefcase. As well take out the one with more health. Not injury, maybe not. Reduced by three, that's right, it was just enough. Well, good, I can't do anything. At least I got the health up. Max health up, rather. Kick combo. Oop, spike stamp though. Spike stamp though. Big stamp. Dodge counter would be nice, but whatever. It's blazing through these levels, I suppose. No, that's not great. Still alive? No. Dang, and then I counter it. Don't. I counter it again. I countered again. Think so. Worth a try, though. dead. And then we got... table. And you're dead too. In one turn? I don't know. Yeah. Does count. Cool. But for more damage? Yeah, sure. I'll try to get my health back. Who knows? Officially zero damage, but at least I don't get shot, so. As long as they block the informant out, I'm fine with it. Should all fit it in, which is nice. There we go. Now I only got two left. I was gonna say one left, but that the other dude spawned, so yeah. Oh no. I dealt them one damage. Doesn't matter, it does enough damage from this anyways. And I win. Health up, please, thank you. Movement ability, that's all that matters. Use 10 health, upgrade a card. Sure. Pick a card to upgrade. Well, bleeding. That is for 10. Is this a square 2? 12 times 2? That's a lot of damage. 30 damage and stomp, that's pretty good too. It costs less but and does more damage, which is pretty nice. 13 plus 1 damage per combo is pretty good, actually. Shame it still costs 2, but, I mean... Eh. Still gonna go with the bleed. This bleeding is overpowered, and we've learned that from the slasher deck. Magic Man, whoa. And good night for you. Looks like it went through him. Should hit the other one too, shouldn't it? But you are dead, because this is too much stomp for you. Yes, the double spawn, my favorite. Security backup. How much damage are you doing? A lot? Cool. He's gonna take the damage from the dude trying to stand up. Or not, because he can't take damage from teammates. That's BS, because that's technically not teammate winning. I mean, it's a thing that's happening. It's not like purposeful damage. It shouldn't count towards that. Okay, if you say so, game. I could stand here all day then. It doesn't matter to me. Don't have to deal with that anymore. Okay. This kind of sucks for damage here. It's not atrocious, I suppose. I mean, it's pretty bad, but it's within reason still, I suppose. Okay. Kinda hoping to use caltrops, but I know I can't because he just dodge it on the ground, and that's not what I want. Bit of a waste, but oh well. I don't want to deal with that. Can't dodge that, can you? Dodge it easily. Nope, can't dodge that. Suck it. Ground punch, gosh dang it, I forgot about. Doesn't matter, he's dead. Okay, surprise attack, give me that. I should have skipped it, but whatever. I'm going for a while, so I'm gonna stop here though. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. And see you in the next video, I guess.